Finally, before sending your survey out to the public or your people, you want to proof your form. To do this, click on View Live Form, and you'll see the visual view of what the form looks like. And this is where you should enter the information to see if everything in your form is working correctly, is spelled correctly, is set up the way that you meant it to be. Then simply click Submit, proof your response, make sure that's what you want. Go back to your drive if you have selected to put the responses in a new spreadsheet or an existing spreadsheet, locate that sheet and see did your responses get entered. You can then view the summary of responses by clicking on View Form and choose Show Summary of Responses. As more responses come in, you'll see your data change accordingly. Take a moment now to test drive your survey.